Hrishikesh Pandey feels the industry should churn content that connects with the audience. Reacting to the surge in thrillers and supernatural dramas on TV, the CID actor says we should not be thinking about genres, but the focus should be on being creative and narrate quality stories that the viewers will enjoy. I always say what matters more is that if we are able to connect with our audience with the kind of content we are making. Yes, some genres like thrillers, supernatural and even family dramas are most loved and enjoyed, but the audience these days crave for variety. Not anything and everything will satisfy them. While some showmakers are experimenting, but many are still not doing it. According to the actor, all experiments might not be a success, but once, it will be rewarding in the long run. With the way the audience is exposed to world cinema, they have become more receptive to newer content, feels Pandey.